It's your boy Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, reporting live from Irving, Texas. I'm here with unbeaten light heavyweight prospect Rafael Listo Gaitan, improving to 5-0 with 3 knockouts. How you doing, Listo?
Pretty good, Jimmy. How you doing?
I'm doing great, man. Listen, brother, your fans came out. They showed out that it was a sellout crowd, man. God damn, you know what I'm saying? Every time you come out, man, it gets bigger, it gets better. Explain your emotions you're feeling right now.
I mean, right now, firstly, I'd like to thank everybody that's even still here right now. We're waiting to get on to the after party. You know, everybody that continues to come out and support. You know, everybody rocking Team Listo gear. You know, it's because of you guys that we're moving up so fast, you know. This 5 fights in, we're already 2-time main event. You know, it's incredible. And, I'm excited to see what the future holds for us.
Listen, man, I had an opportunity to be in the back with you, man. Seeing you get warmed up, seeing you hit the mitts, man. And, you know, it's important for you to have your team keeping everything lively, man, keeping the jokes, going. Even the Dallas Cowboys, even celebrities came back here to show you love and support, man. What does that mean to you, man, knowing that they're all coming to see you fight?
I mean, it's incredible, and what I like to do, too, is also that well, another thing I like to do is expose this local Dallas talent, you know. And if my crowd's here, they're going to see that, too. They're going to see, you know, El Güero, you know, who showed out tonight. You know, he showcased his skills, returning after 2 years, you know, 2 years out of the ring, he decided to come back. And, I mean, he did his thing, man, you know, and Jordan Jones, he's out here. You know, Chicken was out here, you know, Rose Manrique, you know, if I missed anybody, you know, I'm sorry, but man, you guys showed out, you know, all this whole crowd just showed you guys, you know, you guys got to see the talent that Dallas has.
So, man, you put in an excellent showing, man. You knocked out your opponent in the first round with an excellent time body shot. You know, it's starting to seem like that's your patented shot, man, that body shot.
Dude, I love it. I mean, you know, everybody can say, you know, you get hit in the head. You get hit in the head, you know, some people say it's a lucky shot, you know, why not just make sure that this guy doesn't get up, you know, breathing, you take away somebody's breathing, they're not going to get up from the canvas.
Well, listen, man, we know you got to go, brother, you got an after party to hit up. Again, we're here with Mikey Garcia Promotions. Shout outs, any shout outs you want to give any of your friends, family?
Yes, sir. Most definitely to all the friends and family that are still here right now, all the friends and family that came out to support, you know, from long ways. You know, my sponsors, Sweat Boxing, who's always training me, Medina Drywall, Eddie's Quality Painting, DIF Inc. with Norma Jean Payne, and also our new team member, Merdeja Law, who is, you know,
immigration, right?
And it looks like they're going to continue and stick around, you know.
That's awesome,
we
man.
Appreciate everybody, and especially thank you guys, All Access Elite Boxing, for, you know, putting our name out there.
Already.
Supporting this talent here.
Well, listen, man, we appreciate your time. It's your boy, Jimmy Blue, Mr. All Access Elite Boxing, signing off with Rafael Listo Gaitan.
Thank you.